Now caught on camera, Davie police searching for a person that fired shots at an apartment. Here's a clip of the incident caught by surveillance cameras. Police say this happened Sunday night at the Playland Village. As you saw, the person fired three rounds at an apartment building. One round went through the window and into the ceiling. No one was hit. If you know anything, you are asked to call police.